tattooed on his shoulder. Well, it might have been a bluebird, I don't know. But he'd get stone drunk, talk about Alaska, the salmon boats at 45 below. He said he got that blue wing up in Walla Walla, and his cellmate there was little Willie John. And Willie, he was once a great blues singer, and Wing and Willie wrote him up a song. They said it's dark in here, can't see the sky, but I look at this blue wing and I close my eyes, and I fly away beyond these walls, up above the clouds, where there ain't no fall on a poor man's dream. They paroled Blue Wing in August of 1963. He moved north picking apples to the town of Wenatchee. And then winter finally caught him in a rundown trailer park on the south side of Seattle, where the days grow gray and dark. And he drank and he dreamt a vision of when the salmon still ran free, and his father's fathers crossed that wild old Bering Sea. And the land belonged to everyone, and there were old songs yet to sing. Now it's narrowed down to a cheap hotel and a tattooed prison wing. Hey, it's dark in here, can't see the sky, but I look at this blue wing and I close my eyes, and I fly away beyond these walls, up above the clouds, where there ain't no fall on a poor man's dream. Well, he drank his way to L.A., and that's where he died. And no one knew his Christian name, and there was no one there to cry. But I dreamt there was a funeral, a preacher in a cheap pine box. And halfway through the sermon, Blue Wing began to talk. He said, it's dark in here, can't see the sky, but I look at this blue wing and I close my eyes, and I fly away beyond these walls, up above the clouds, where there ain't no fall on a poor man.